your story. Hey, God bless you for that. I want you to remember, to be reminded this morning, don't forget, it's the blessing of God for you to leave your homeland, your shore somewhere, to come to Australia. Because God wants to bless you mightily this morning. Not only you dwell in here and you're happy with the money, with the treasures you're having, because God bless you. Always think of our families at home. Hallelujah. Amen. God brought you from somewhere to Australia because God wants to do more for you. Hallelujah. God wants to bless you. So I'm reminding you this morning that what Joshua told the Israelites, or do not dwell on the Amorites. Remember, this is our spiritual Amorites here. You stay right now in Melbourne, Thomastown, Australia. These are Amorites, but do not dwell there. Hallelujah. Do not, your heart should not dwell there. Praise God. God wants your heart this morning. And the last part, it says, for me and my family, oh hallelujah, we will serve the Lord. Hallelujah. For me and my family, we will serve the Lord. Not money, not position, hallelujah, not status. We will serve the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. So mothers, this morning, it looks so beautiful when our husbands and our family come up this morning, put a garland. Hallelujah, you take photos. Remember, if Jesus comes tonight, he's not only end up here in the church to show us. Amen. For you and your family, we will serve the Lord. Never mind what comes. Never mind the disaster. Never mind the earthquake. Never mind the curse of life. For me and my family, we will serve the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Mothers, be strong. You know, mothers, well, Alistair, we are spiritual helper to our husbands. Hallelujah. When you woke up in the morning, be strong. See, myself, I'm the father and I'm the mother to my two sons back at home. I told them, the day I'm going to close my eyes and go to heaven, hallelujah, and see Jesus, hallelujah, I'm waiting for that day. I want to see Jesus, to see your father as well, and they laugh. Oh, mommy, you don't want to see Jesus, you want to see daddy only. Yes, but first is Jesus, but all in my heart is daddy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hey, come on.
Amen.
Thank you, sisters, my lovely hubby, my everything. Oh, yes, it's really true. Hallelujah, this is a reality of life. Amen. Keep it up. Keep it up. When you wake up in the morning, new day, hallelujah, and when you stay in the altar, pray for your family. Remember, I told my sons, if I close my eyes today, please, that anointing, hallelujah, that anointing that daddy have left behind, hallelujah, I want that anointing, when I close my eyes, when I go to heaven, not only up to me, I want it for you guys to have it, impart that anointing, hallelujah, to your children and your grandchildren and your offspring this morning. Hallelujah. Your extended family is very important for us to tell our children and our grandchildren. Hallelujah. Why we are blessed. Because not, if not, it's not only our strength. It's God. Hallelujah. To close this morning. Hallelujah. Sorry for being sitting too long. God is good.
Amen.
I'm going to leave you with this. 2018, just a small, just to empower you this morning. Like your family's coming up, you look so beautiful. I can hear sitting there. Hallelujah. Remember what Joshua said. For me and my family, we will serve the Lord.
Amen.
Happy Mother's Day, and God bless you.